Former Spain coach Luis Aragonés has died at the age of 75. Tributes poured in from around the world on Saturday for the man who ended La Roja's 44-year wait for a major international trophy by winning Euro 2008. Aragonés had kept a dignified silence of late about his worsening medical condition, and few in Spain were aware he was suffering from a form of leukemia. He was fighting the disease for months before eventually letting go this morning. His only wish was to be here with us at the hospital without anyone knowing. That's exactly what we did. And I'm happy that nobody on the team said anything, because that's the last thing he wanted. Nicknamed the wise man from Hortaleza during his coaching career, Aragonés also played more than 370 games for Atletico Madrid, winning three La Liga titles from 1966 to 1973 and lifting the prize for top scorer in 1969. Aragonés, a sometimes controversial figure, was also a successful coach at club level, most notably with Atletico, leading them to the La Liga title in 1977 as well as three Copa del Rey trophies.